हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल टेक W3B. दिस इज विजय कुमार. इन दिस लेसन वी विल बी सी एन एग्जांपल ऑफ रिकॉर्ड ट्रिगर फ्लो इन सेल्सफोर्स. सो हियर वी विल बी सी हाउ टू यूज डॉलर रिकॉर्ड एंड डॉलर रिकॉर्ड एंड अंडरस्कोर प्रायर वैल्यू इन रिकॉर्ड ट्रिगर फ्लो. सो द सिनेरियो इज इफ ईमेल ऑफ कॉन्टेक्ट रिकॉर्ड इज अपडेटेड देन पॉपुलेट द ईमेल ऑफ प्रायर वैल्यू. Prior value, that means old value of email of contact as well as new value in the description. So question is, what is the difference between dollar record and dollar record prior? So both are the global variable in the trigger flow. Old value will be available on the dollar record and underscore prior, and new value will be available on the dollar record. So let's jump to the my sales for all to check live scenario. This is my sales for org of developer console. Here I am creating a new flow. I am selecting record trigger flow, then create. Here is the select name of the object. I am updating the record of contact, so I am selecting contact here. I am updating the record of contact, so I will be select record of the update. And I am updating the same record, not a related record of object, so I am selecting fast field update here. Then done. I am changing the auto layout to freeform. Before I update the record of contact, I need to create a variable. So create a, go to the manager and create a new resource. Select a text template and API name will be description value, and this is a view as a plain text. This is a call element of contact and new image of, here we will display the value of email of contact. So here will be display old value of the contact, and here will be display new value of contact, passing the attribute value. So we call dollar record, dollar record and underscore prior dot email. This is a old value and dollar record dot email. It will display the new value of the email. So dollar underscore prior value display on the old value of the email of contact, and dollar under dollar dot email will be displayed new value of the contact. And done. After that, I will update the record of contact. So go to the element, and I am updating the record of contact. So drag and drop update record, update contact email, and here field and value. So the field will be description. So I am selecting description here, and value will be description value that is recently created variable. So after updating the email, updated email will be displayed on the description on the record of contact. Then done. Match the arrow, save the flow, update contact record. I am writing the name of the flow, then save and activate this. Now I am going to update the record of contact. So here is a contact. Open any of the contact In the current value of the email, vijay@techw3b.net. Instead of this email, I am using the current value vijay@techw3b.net. And instead of this, I am changing the email ID w3wavenet@gmail.com. And save. So as you can see, description has been updated. Old email of contact is vijay@techw3wave and new email of the w3wavenet@gmail.com. So we will be update the record and get the value of $record and $record_prior. So as you understand, dollar is a current value and $record_prior it is get of old value. So two in your side, in your personal order. If you getting anything issue, please write in comment box and don't forget to subscribe my channel.